Here we have Halbach arrays made from cheap ceramic magnets. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm working on number 7. I might be able to fit an 8th one on there, but the way it is, see, the magnet on the left, that's north facing up. The magnet to the right of that is north facing left, and then north down, then north right, then north up. What that does is it pushes all the magnetism to one side. You arrange the magnets so as to push all the magnetic force to one side. That makes a de facto monopole magnet. As long as you line them up precisely, there's no sticking point. Now, finding a wheel or something I can attach these things to, that's the most difficult part. Now it's time to glue the middle magnet to this array. That middle magnet, well, looking at this perspective, north is down. So, here we have the magnet. I'm going to slide that over here. I'm going to put a bunch of glue in there, then slide this over. And you see the polarity. North is facing down. And you need that guide magnet on there. Otherwise, when that magnet gets close to these magnets, it'll just flip over and glue itself, you know, to the opposite polarity. So you need that guide magnet. Like I said, I'm using weak ceramic magnets. If you use very strong magnets like neodymium, you're going to have some problems with this. But you have to find out different ways of clamping it and whatnot. And after I'm all done with this, I'm going to have to find a way to cut these things all apart neatly.